also stand before a holy God. Take off your shoes. The ground beneath you is holy, he says. And there's no better picture than in Revelation of what worship looks like. And worship at our very best is when we surrender ourselves completely, knowing we are not God and he is. And we just honor him in his rightful place.
Worthy is the